822.2 billion pesos king mahigit 5.7 trillion proposed national budget para king 2024 ing malyaring MIBIE king Department of Public Works and Highways o DPWH. Base yay ni King House Bill Number 89-80 o ing 2024 General Appropriation Bill a inaprobahan na ng Kongreso anyang September 27. Mas mababaya ing proposed budget ay ni king pondo na ning mabilog a departamento ngening banwa a suking 893.1 billion pesos. 11% na naman ning 2023 DPWH budget o 98.47 billion pesos ing miras king Central Luzon. Base pa king report ng Philippine Information Agency at inyang 2,452 project ing DPWH Region 3 ngening banwang 2023. Agpang kang Direktor Rosoler Tolentino, alapang malino nung magkano naman king 822.2 billion proposed budget para king DPWH ing miras king Central Luzon king tutuking banwa. Dapat nasa arasana kanu ami biyeya ing 100 billion pesos bang suportan ding mialiwang proyekto keni keng kekatamong reyun. Samantala, sinabi na namang Senior Deputy Speaker at Pampanga 3rd District Representative Aurelio Dong Gonzales ang maging prioridad niya keng daratang abanwa ing paman niya mas karing sirangdalan.
Well, ganang priority ko ding national roads kailangan magawa lang ang dito ni Gorgeous Traffic. Ne? So, JASA, MNR, ang Angariking Arayat, Mexico, Santa Ana, Calabastagan, San Nicolas, di ba? Angariking mag-cross yan. So, yata rin JASA, MNR. Yan yung priority ni sabi kami na kaya dekipin yung Regional Director in Public Works at yung District Engineering Coordination ng Local Government Officer, yung Chief of Security, yung Mayors, na sinabi ko na lariyatang ganang dapat gawan.
Base king 2024 National Expenditure Program na ning Department of Budget and Management o DBM, mahigit 215 billion pesos king proposed budget para king DPWH ing makaparikil karing mialiwang flood mitigation projects. 148 billion pesos naman kanu ing nasarang MIBIE king construction daring bayong dalan. 115 billion pesos naman para king pamanyamas daring sirang dalan at preventive maintenance king mabilog a bansa. Ako yung kaya kayong talasuyo ay Paolo G. Santos, ating pusong makabalen.